Hey everybody, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's Artcast 555 or 56 possibly. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. It might be 57. Could be 58. But I don't think it's 54. I kind of remember doing 54. So anyway, I thought I'd jump on YouTube and make a video, let everybody know I'm not actually dead. I got a cold. I got a bad cold last week, and I lost my voice for a few days, and I ended up getting pneumonia, if you can believe that, and pink eye, which is really weird and gross, and I don't understand how the hell I got it, but anyway, that's what happened. Let's do some drawing for a little bit. I want to show you guys some stuff. I'm actually working on an animated intro to my videos. That's what all these little, I don't know, single figure type things I've been painting lately are. Just a little short intro that I'm about, I don't know. I guess I'm probably halfway, maybe a little past that. And just going to be on the front of my videos. And it's probably kind of a waste of time. I probably shouldn't have, you know, wasted time doing it. But there was two things about it I wanted to kind of try. When I came up with the idea, I wanted to try kind of animating my comic book style, sort of in a limited animation way, kind of like you see with some of the, you know, like the old 60s cartoons, like the intro to like Iron Man and Thor and the Hulk and all that kind of stuff. You know, just I just wanted to see kind of how it would look and how it would all kind of mesh together, you know. Maybe this is a way I can kind of tie the animation in with the comics, because I still like doing animation. I really enjoy animation, actually. I like the fact that, you know, you got the music and the sound. But I don't know. I cut together a little animatic, which maybe I'll show you a part of it. I don't want to give the whole thing away before it's done, but I cut together a little animatic with my thumbnails and put some like temp music to it. Then I got a guy making a more permanent soundtrack. I'm not gonna play any of the music, but you know, it's like the animatic kind of seemed to work well enough that I thought, yeah, maybe if I paint all these panels, then it'd be kind of cool, you know. And I also kind of wanted to do this as a, sort of an experiment to possibly maybe do a little bit longer one too. Maybe do like a short. And yeah, so far I'm like pretty happy with the way it's looking and stuff, but it's not quite done, so you guys are going to have to wait till the end to see the whole thing. I also wanted to mention my good friend Mike Fleming Jr. has been running a Indie GoGo campaign for his Creature from the Black Lagoon ceramic mugs. He put this up, I guess about, I think he only put it up for like 15 days, so like it's already almost done. It's like the last day, and then that's it. Let's go take a look at his Indiegogo, and let's just kind of check out the perks and stuff. So he's raised $715 so far. He's 71% of $1,000 goal, and if he doesn't hit $1,000 though, he won't be able to put this thing in demand. So he won't be able to have like a, you know, like a store open on Indiegogo where it just can, like, can continue to kind of sell. And that's going to be kind of a bummer. So I'm really hoping that he gets there. And, you know, like the mugs are kind of expensive. They're like $45. But I mean, you know, if you look at them, they're all kind of like handmade, you know, ceramic mugs, which are really cool. But he's got like a level where you can give, you know, throw in $5 and get a sticker. And then he's got like a level where you can, you know, throw in $15 and you get like an unpainted resin head, you know, and they're like cast in black resin, and it's just really cool. Let me see what else he's got. Like one, you know, he's got another level for $30 where you can actually get like a resin painted head, and then, you know, you can get your mug customized with like your name on it, or your grandma's name, or whoever you want to give this thing to. And just the whole thing is like a really cool project. You know, I mean, he He's trying to, keep himself in business. I mean, a lot of you guys know Mike. He's been on the show before. He's trying to keep himself like in business. He's trying to keep himself afloat, and make himself like a toy business and an animation business. And, I know you guys could ask, like, well, why is he messing around with mugs when he's trying to make toys and stuff? Well, he's made lots of like toys and minifigures, and he's figured out a way to like produce these things and cast them in resin and actually produce them and make them. I mean, a while ago there was a lot of guys in comics gate talking about, getting figures made and stuff like that, and that never panned out with whoever they were using. But like Mike has actually got a Berserkonaut figure ready to go for my next Indiegogo. You know what I mean? He's taken it to that point where he can produce toys. And he's doing the same with these mugs. The mugs seem to be kind of like selling and taking off online, so he's kind of going with the mugs, trying to make it work. Mike's done like model kits and all kinds of resin sculpts and all this kind of stuff, and tried like a million different things online. And you got to hand it to the guy, because he just doesn't quit. He just keeps coming back and coming back and coming back, and everything he comes back with is like really fucking cool. And I just sit here and I watch and I go, like, God, I just wish he would succeed. You know what I mean? I just wish he would get some success. I just wish this thing would fun for like something like 8,000 or 10,000 bucks, so that it would give him a little bit of breathing room. You know what I mean? The guy's like fighting for his life, trying to make $1,000 on Indiegogo. He's like a guy that's really working hard and putting a ton of time into his work and putting it out there. Anyway, I'm throwing out my plea. I'm throwing out my plea to all my fans to like help my friend fund this Indiegogo. You know what I mean? It's like, I know I have fucking people come on and I interview them about their Indiegogos and all this kind of stuff. And some of those people I know, some of them I don't know. And honestly, sometimes I care that their stuff gets funded. Sometimes I'm just making YouTube content, you know what I mean? Sometimes I'm just letting them come on because they want to come on, and I know you guys want some stuff to listen to. But like, this is one that I really do care about, and I really hope that, you guys might jump in and just like throw this guy some money, get a cool mug, and just help him out and help him fund. It's like the last fucking day. It'd be cool if he comes back tonight and he's got his $1,000, I'm gonna do something where I'm gonna put my money where my mouth is a little bit on this one too. I used to do sketch cards, as everybody knows. Here, check out some of these cool ones. I went digging through my box of old sketch cards that I have. These are some sketch card prints. Here's one of Yoda that I did a long time ago. Like I said, this is a print, so I used to sell these on eBay. Here's one of Conan that I did. It was a pretty nice little piece. Here's one of Vina from Star Trek. You remember her? She was like that green chick. Here's one of Obi-Wan Kenobi. When I used to paint these things as originals, I'd get between like 90 to 150 bucks for each one. This was a nice little one. Celine from what was that werewolf movie? I can't remember. And there's a little Frodo. Lord of the Rings was a big seller. There's some Gollum. Yeah, Lord of the Rings was a big seller back in the day. Anyway, here's my offer to you guys. Here's my bribe to my fans to go help out Mike. Look, if you go over there and you back his project and you get a mug, so that means, like, let me go, what are the mugs? The mugs are 45 bucks. So, if you go over there and back a mug and then come back and tell me, Mike don't know that I'm doing this. Come back and then tell me that you backed a mug. I'll paint you a sketch card. I'll paint your original sketch card, and I'll send it to you for free. Anywhere in the world, even like the overseas shipping and stuff, because I just want Mike to stay in business so I can get to my second book and I can have my Berserkonaut figures for one thing. And then the second reason I want him to stay in business is because it's like this, that's just the start, And I can continue to come back to him, so then we can do like a Frankenboard figure And then we can do like a big like Berserkonaut model kit, things like that, you know, and things will just get way, way cooler. And so that's what my offer is. If you guys and you know and I know there's some guys out there that still like my portrait stuff, and it don't have to be portrait stuff, it can be like in the Berserkonaut style or whatever. But you know, go back his project. Back it at least $45, you know. I mean, don't go and back it for $5 and get a sticker. Go get the mug for $45. And then message me, jefflafferty@gmail.com. That's my email. Send me an email, say, Jeff, I backed for $45. I want you to paint me a whatever. Creature from the Black Lagoon sketch card. Han Solo sketch card. I don't know. Frankenstein sketch card. And I'll do it. And I'll do it. And I won't make you wait either. I'll do the next however many I get, you know. If I get 10, I'll make the next 10 videos just painting these sketch cards. So there you guys go. That's my offer to you guys. I mean, this is probably one of the very few times you're gonna be able to get some free art out of me. So anyway, I hope it funds. I think he's got, like right now it's saying 15 hours. I mean, it basically ends tonight, so if you wait, you know, if you wait till tomorrow, it's gonna be too late. So, thanks for watching, guys. My own Indiegogo with the Berserkonaut is actually still up in demand. So, if you guys want to order a comic, go over there and grab a comic, and I'll send it to you tomorrow. I got a couple to send out today. So, thanks for the guys who ordered, you know, books over the weekend. I appreciate it. Oh, mailing list. Sign up for that mailing list so you get notifications every time a new video goes up. See you later.